Man, has he looked comfortable here in his sophomore season. Got a different look on his right wing as the puck is dropped and we are underway. Two lineup changes for the Stars.
Thought about Tampa Bay. The options were Tampa or Dallas.
Heiskanen turning off the right side. His shot saved. Vasilevsky rebound. Knocked out of midair. Scored. Sagan. The elevated puck. He swatted it home. 101 in. Tyler Sagan has Dallas in front.
The shot by Pavelski creates the faceoff opportunity. Tyler Sagan's been a dot hog lately. He wins that, and then he gets away from Sorelli, who whiffed on a couple of attempted bunts with the puck in the air. Tyler did not whiff as he went aerial and hammered one home on a real ugly.
Pavelski, what he's doing, pretty remarkable stuff. He's out there with this top line right now for Dallas, spinning on the left wing. Robertson inching in, was looking for a hole. He found it. He scored. He was looking for something on Vasilevsky. Squeezed it through, and Dallas is up 2-0 early.
Well, super sharp Andre Vasilevsky just seals this pipe. And from some scrappy work on the boards and some loose coverage by the Tampa Bay Lightning in their own zone, there's a small window. The goal that Robertson scored against Calgary here went up by the earlobe from almost the identical spot. This one is low. The way goaltenders play, there was room for the puck there, and that was about it.
Hedman forward and off the stick of Paul. Ottinger drifts behind the net, plays it around. Dellandrea awaiting it. Dellandrea back in. Gets it forward for Ben. Has a step. He scores! It's an onslaught early here against the Lightning.
He was defending for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Stars swarm to the puck in their own zone to get it. The high flip. Perbix, the defenseman for the Tampa Bay Lightning, did not read it at all. He looked over the wrong shoulder, lands for the captain. He goes low stick side on Vasilevsky, or underneath that pad.
Back up the wall. Harley shot cut off and ahead. Here's Kucherov, a breakaway for Tampa. His shot saved. Ottinger.
Play went off the elbow sleeve of Jake Ottinger, who hung with him.
Nice. Set low on the end line. Knifed away towards the line and the reach by Hedman. He can skate. He's 6'7". He got there in time. Hedman, high slot. Shot, score! He kept it in, then walked to the high slot, let a wrister go through traffic. And it doesn't take the Lightning long. They strike.
Well, he did that work you just spoke of to keep the puck in initially at the point. Looked like it was going to dribble over the line. And from that, number 20, Paul creates a wall for Jake Ottinger to try to look past. It wasn't just him. There was a herd of humanity in the slot. I think Ottinger had a beat on it for a second. It was perfectly placed against the grain by Hedman.
They've got 55 seconds left on the man advantage. 3-1 Stars lead. Braden Point darting in, but had it stripped away. Back shorthanded comes Dallas. Six shorties on the year. Radek Fox, a net drive, and Vasilevsky the save. That deflects wide. Heiskanen comes loose, and he'll join the rush. A 3-on-1 for Dallas. It's Ben Heiskanen. Ben Heiskanen, and off of his stick. He could never get it cleanly. It was hit.
Forward for the Tampa Bay Lightning. He was trying to hustle his way back, wiped himself out. It's essentially a 4-on-1, 4-on-2, because Vasilevsky counts. That and decent numbers, obviously.
On his 5-game point streak now, and he, part of that top line out there as the second period begins for 3 games. We'll be back another matinee a week from today. Vegas in town, and see what we can do. Here's Hagel walking in, shot, and a save made by Ottinger. Vasilevsky up the wall, skipped away from Radish. Sagan, one of the 3 Dallas goals. Duchesne up to the blue line. Hockenbaum, he'll hand off Marchment. Snaps a shot, he scores! Marchment had 2 on Thursday. He's back on the board here. And Dallas is back in front
second pause erupting in offense. Simple little dump in, but the pressure on Vasilevsky, it's not a good exchange around the board. Starts turn it back against him. It's a nice change at the blue line. It was Marchman who came on and goes right into the middle. Anytime you see that forward and high, a lot of times teams can't get in that shooting lane. And Marchman just leans on the stick, uses the whip.
Hakanpaa last year, while defense is certainly where he certainly earns his trade, he did have 6 goals and 16 points a year ago. Shot by Johnston, and Vasilevsky with the stop. Shots are an even 14-14. 5.5 here into the second. The goals are not even. 4-1 Dallas. Steal in front. Save Vasilevsky. Victor Hedman, who's got the lone goal for the Lightning in the game. Leaves for Kucherov, who assisted on it. Back across. Can't save Ottinger. He came out quickly, challenged Stamkos, and sent it up and out of play. Pavelski is going to get kicked out of the circle. There's still time on the power play if they can win this draw. A dozen seconds remain. They do, and it's Thomas Harley. His wrister. Score! Pavelski deflected it in front. The Stars do cash in on the power play. It's Joe's once again, and Dallas has their biggest lead of the day.
And Miro Heiskanen have been able to get shots through from the middle of the rink. Little 10-2 from Thomas this time. Just get it past the skinny shot block of Cirelli, and those soft Paul Mall of hands of Joe Pavelski deflects it down and past.
It's alive by the Stars. Heiskanen at the blue line. Robertson, right circle in front of tip. Save Vasilevsky. Marchman got knocked down. And the Lightning get it out across the blue just barely and turn it over there at neutral ice. Hagel steals back, shorthanded. He's got Glendening. Hagel holds, shoots. Save made by Ottinger. Denning can be a shorthanded threat. The Stars know about that from his time here.
Thomas Harley.
Stars are back in. Jamie Benn. Wrister off the post. Rebound. Score. Robertson.
And it ricochets perfectly for Robertson to act like a hockey hyena.
Vasilevsky shaked off that in-game suggestion after the 6th goal against, but his day comes to an end 40 minutes in.
The Bolts are out here to make some contact in the third period. That's obvious.
Asimov, Perbik's shot slowed down, sent wide in front. Ottinger with the save. Point blank, he denied Hagel in his body language. Netminder on in relief. Most of the last year was spent AHL. Here comes Stamkos with a step, and he put it off the bar and out. Slow moving. Here's Marchman. A backhand, and it goes wide.
Space, space all the time.
Harley keeps it on his stick. Left circle. His shot. He scores! Thomas Harley goes in back-to-back games. Nothing win against Winnipeg when they were so good defensively. He said, don't necessarily just want to be that 1-0-2-0 team. Want to be excellent at both ends of the ice. Today qualifies. Following a bouncer, a shot, score! Steele followed the bouncing puck, swatted it home. Dallas is up to 8.
From Sam Steele, it's just a simplistic little play. But the Stars are harder on the puck. It has been a breezy day as the Stars have perforated the combination of Vasilevsky and York.
It's quite the scoreline to have when the schedule gives you 2 games in short order against one another. Duchesne steals. He'll walk it in. Shot save. Rebound. Another save. Plans for whatever the Saturday night brings made a whole lot happier with this. A huge hit in the corner as Hanley gets knocked down. Ben has a hold of Watts in the final seconds tick off. That'll be that for today.